Guys, Game Master 0065, and today we're playing Call of Sniper World War 2. Now, if you want, I could quickly play this. What you really need is to be stealthy and quiet and stuff like that. Yeah. Picture it like that. So, first of all, then he's dead. There's a dog right there. And then there's one more person. What type of aim is that?
As you see,
oops. Anyways. Actually solo, just for the fact that it's actually harder, it's harder. I know, right? Yeah. So first, I did try this level a bit. Come on, get through. I could literally fit through there in 5 seconds. So what I do is I go here. Aim down sights. And no one hears that. What I'm gonna do is reload. Now I have 5 bullets. Then what you will do is you will run over here like a total idiot. Right now. shoot this man. Let's quickly reload. I got you on my sights. Oh, what the ever? Oh no! Can't go down. And then, if you wanna be annoying, just grab your pistol. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, but. Like I said, being a cunt works. I'm surprised I didn't die. I am a chest. Oh, God. Of course, it's team mode. All team is that it gives you one NPC. No joke. Just one. Just one NPC. And not even a sniper. Amazing. Amazing. I should just shoot you. Dead? Oh crap! Oops. That just happened. Friendly fire. Get a sniper in the blue. Oh. You can't see me. My time is now. Another one bites the dust. Oh, for God's sake. He's like, I'm dead! Reload gun. It's probably it for Call of Sniper World War II. It's a good game. It just doesn't look that nice. Yeah. If you liked the video, hit the like button. If you're new, please subscribe for more content like this. Check out the videos, and of course, later.